Hey guys, it's Jenna. Today I'm going to be making butter slime. So these are the ingredients you need. You need glue, shaving foam, lotion, food coloring, and any type of clay you are using. I'm using Model Magic blue because that's the only color I had left. So let's do this. Let's get started. So I already have the glue, so I'll show you. So even though this is already blue, I want my sun to be really, really blue, like bright blue. So I'm gonna add some blue. Now this is the really satisfying part, mixing with it. So just mix it all in. And make sure there's no more white glue. Okay, keep mixing and mixing and mixing and mixing. So make sure you don't use yourself for this. So once you can't see any white, get so your shaving cream. I'm using or Brussels, whatever. That one. So take off the lid and you need to add a lot. It's so hard to get out. Next, mix it in until you can't see the sheet from. So, I can still see the sheet from. Food coloring. And let me show you another satisfying part. So, once you can't see any light, and it looks like blue with cream, like this, or whatever color you want, just add a lot of lotion. Why that look like over here? Let's add a lot of lotion. So, I have my lotion right here, and this, the pump doesn't work for me, so maybe I'm not strong enough. So I just go like this. And this makes the slime really smooth. next. Mix it up until it looks like that regular look again. And this lotion also makes it look a little bit more glossy and shiny. If you're using my brand, I'm using Suave. So, when it's just all incorporated, it should look like the same whatever colored lip cream. Add your activator. So I'm using Tide. You could also use borax or contact solution, but I find it easier to use Tide. So don't add too much. Add a little. Or might have added too much. So once it starts pulling you away from the bowl, go in with your hands. This Tide smells also smells really good. Whoa, see? Once it goes like that. And when it cleans itself, that's when you're ready to do your hands. So if it's not completely cleaning itself, add more Tide. So. Or whatever actor you're using. Actor. Make sure it's not too hard. If it gets too hard, add more glue and add more lotion. So mix up. Someone like that musically. She's like really my best friend. So mix it up. Once it gets completely off the bowl, you can start kneading with your hands. Just take off a spoon. This is the messy part. Because if you add a lot of shaving foam, it won't be that stretchy. But you get a lot of shaving foam on your hands. Cream, whatever. This makes it so fluffy. And then you add your clay. It's going to be really, really, if it's not stretchy, it might turn out hard when you add the clay. So, I'm going to add some lotion to this slime. This is really fluffy, so I'm just going to add loads of lotion. Like, maybe a lot of lotion. My dog sneezed. Anyway, so I added a lot of lotion. I'm just gonna knead, mix it together. And it might not stick to it when you're kneading it in like this. It might look gross like this, but it will get better. And it literally makes it smell so good. If you're using good smelling lotion, mine's berry. So that's why I did blue, so it's a blueberry. So, this is literally just falling apart. Gotta knead it. And if it's still ugly, well, not ugly, this is actually pretty. If it's still hard, add. So, if I can open it. Great, I can't open it. So, I'm going to get a towel. Get a towel. And I'm going to open it with the towel on my hand. So, I'm doing it the wrong way. Oh, it's doing it the wrong way. So, towel in handy. Okay, so get your slime. Add a little glue. Not too much. A little glue. Okay. Oh, my maybe too much. You can't even see it, but. So, knead it in. It will get. So, once you've done that, put this slime to the side. So, next, and put the mold aside. So next, get your clay, and make sure it's almost like a slime before you put it in, because I don't know how it's slime. So, knead it in your hands, and just add a lot of lotion to it, and make sure it gets really smooth. So the lotion, come and see me again. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh, oh, that was a lot. That was a lot. So now just play with it. Play with it. Play with it. Oh. I've got lotion in my hands. Good thing it's good for my hands. It's lotion. But this is going to become a mess. Just knead it until it's like a slime. And then add your slime. When it stretches, that's what's good. Oh, it feels like we get kind of soapy. Like mutton. Almost feel like butter slime. Butter slime. Not really. So get your slime that you put away before, and get your clay. Dig a little hole. Dig a little hole in it. Get your clay, put it in the middle, and knead it together. Fold and poke usually works for me. I literally feel the clay. Oh, it's ripping in it. So, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Go on, check me out on Musical.ly. I will be posting the rest of this. I'm Jenna8000. So, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. And bye. Bye.